the environment can be distinguished into two kinds, the human-making one, which is man-made, and the natural environment. The former means such as the buildings we made, the roads, and the bridges. And the latter is about all the things that are existing naturally, like forests, trees, mountains, rivers, animals, and people. Nowadays, we can clearly see that our environment becomes devastated, and we can also feel the loss. This becomes by the cause of many things, but we humans are the main. One of the reasons that our environment becomes attacked is pollution. Our country, Myanmar, is very precious and always known as the Golden Land for its rich mineral and natural resources, as well as the UNESCO listed places. And that one thing which makes the fame and beauty of our country fade and dim is the trashes we see. And the plastic waste are the most common among all of them. We humans are throwing away about 1 million amount of plastic in each and every 1 minute. Plastic, the new or the old, they can harm not only the environment, but also the humans. They affect the air, water, and the soil. These plastic kill all aquatic animals and living beings underwater. Plastics can also exist in the soil without any perishing for at most 1,000 years. So, why can we all do to destroy these dangerous and disgusting plastics that attacks the air, water, and the soil? We have 5 R's: reduce, reuse, recycle, rethink, and respect. And the easiest and the most affordable way is reducing. To reduce, we can bring our own baskets when we go to the markets and avoid using plastic bags. We can reject when people give us things with plastic. And for the 3rd R, we can reuse the plastic box of our snacks and the plastic bottles of our drinks. And again, to recycle, we can use the water bottles to make the container for the little plants we grow, or we can create some mugs or bags with coffee mix packs or newspapers. And hence, through all these effective ways, we can reduce plastics as far as we can. And therefore, as being one of the candidates of Miss Earth Myanmar 2020, I myself eagerly want to share this message to you all through this video, and also want to request you all to build and to keep our mother world to become a cleaner, better, and a more beautiful, livable, and prosperous planet together with our golden land, Myanmar.